Back here at home, search and rescue operations continue for seven fishermen who went missing after their boat collided with a cargo vessel off the waters of Palawan. Our very own George Carino now joins us with the latest. George, what more can you tell us?
Hi, Carmina. Commodore Armand Balilo said on Tuesday morning that the search and rescue operation will be intensified. In fact, they have already doubled the coverage of the search area from 92 square miles last Monday. The search and rescue workers are now moving twice the size of that area, together with the units of the Navy and the Philippine Air Force. They have designated grids for coverage in islands, not only in open waters. According to Commodore Balilo, the search and rescue operation yesterday yielded negative results. They could not find any indication of possible life of a fisherman. Maybe who are still presumed to be possibly holding on to something while at sea or possibly drifted in the islands. But the greater challenge, according to Commodore Balilo, is the current existing in the waters of Agutaya, Palawan, and even the depth where the boat sank after the collision. He said that the estimated depth is at 624 feet, which is, according to Commodore Balilo, beyond the technical capability of any human diver. But still, they will proceed with the search and rescue until the ground commander deems it best to call it a search and retrieval operation. Carmina?
Thanks a lot. And until then, we continue to hope that the seven missing fishermen will be found. Thanks again. Our correspondent, George Carino, there joining us on the line.